My name is Jürgen Löffler and I'm the exterior designer of the new TT. The three box architecture of the car is the engine hood, the roof and the trunk. I dare to be different by doing a real iconic car, to use the iconic elements of the first generation but also the architecture and to bring it into modern times. Everyone wants to have a sporty car, but for me it was never a bodybuilder. For me it was an athlete, and I always compared the car to Usain Bolt, and when you see his upper leg and how the skin is stretched on the muscle. For me, this is exactly what I wanted to do with the surface treatment of the car. This gives you this sportive feeling. To make the car more masculine, it's not about air intakes or things like that, it's the general surface treatment. There are direct comparisons to the R8 on the hood, for example, because we have the Audi rings now sitting on the hood. Now we have a really fast roof, really sporty, and giving you also from the side a really a strong impression like on the R8. And I think gives the car really sporty character and almost like a small brother of the R8.